It has to, young Earth has to be a violation of physics in order for that to be true. And it's not. You've still not shown where I violated any physics.
A few moments later.
I believe the universe itself is younger than the Earth.